This video is continuation of my previous video, how to crack MCAT in 35 days. I have already given a plan for 7 days. So let's continue this. Day 8, 6 to 7 a.m. brush, breakfast and exercise. 7 to 9 a.m. in mathematics, we will start with complex numbers. One of the simplest chapter and most important chapter. 9 to 9:20, short break. 9:20 to 12:20, complex numbers. 12:20 to 1 p.m. lunch time. 1 to 4, revise SPDF block in chemistry. These chapters, revise it. 4 to 5 p.m. short term plus snacks. 5 to 7 p.m. again complex numbers. 7 to 7:40 dinner time. 7:40 to 10 p.m. Newton's laws of motion. Let's do it. 10 to 11 p.m. revise, recheck and skim. So this is day 8. Now let's move to day 9. So 6 to 7 a.m. brush, breakfast, exercise. 7 to 9 a.m. extra questions from complex numbers. 9 to 9:20 short break. 9:20 to 12:20 we will start with matrices. 12:20 to 1 p.m. lunch time. 1 to 4 p.m. solve previous year questions from SPDF block chapters. 4 to 5 p.m. short nap plus snacks. 5 to 7 p.m. matrices. 7 to 7:40 dinner time. 7:40 to 10 Newton's laws of motion problems. Now 10 to 11 p.m. revise, recheck and skim time. Let's move to day 10. 6 to 7 a.m. brush, breakfast and exercise time. 7 to 9 matrices IP problems. 9 to 9:20 short break. 9:20 to 12:20 p.m. solve previous year matrices questions. 12:20 to 1 have your lunch. 1 to 4 p.m. atomic structure. 4 to 5 p.m. short nap plus snacks. 5 to 7 solve extra problems from matrices. Then go for dinner. 7:40 to 10, friction in physics. 10 to 11, revise, recheck and skim time. Day 11. Follow the same schedule. 6 to 7, brush, breakfast, exercise. 7 to 9, limits and continuity in mathematics. 9 to 9:20, short break. 9:20 to 12:20, limits and continuity. One of the easiest chapter in mathematics. 12:20 to 1 p.m. lunch time. 1 to 4 p.m. solve previous year questions from atomic structure. 4 to 5 snacks plus short nap. 5 to 7 IP problems from limits chapter. Then go for your dinner. Then 7:40 to 10 p.m. solve previous year questions from friction and Newton's laws of motion. 10 to 11 revise, recheck and skim time. So don't stop here. Now it's day 12. Get up early, right? 6 to 7 a.m. brush, breakfast and exercise time. 7 to 9 circles. A very good chapter. 9 to 9:20 short break. 9:20 to 12:20 solve some easy problems from circles. Then go for your lunch. Then come back at 1 p.m. 1 to 4 p.m. we will start chemical bonding in chemistry. Then go for your snacks. 5 to 7 solve extra problems from circles. Then go for your dinners. In physics we will do units and dimensions. And finally from 10 to 11 p.m. revise, recheck and skim time. Let's move to day 13. As usual, 6 to 7 a.m. brush, breakfast and exercise time. 7 to 9 a.m. solve previous year questions from circles chapter. 9 to 9:20 take a short break. 9:20 to 12:20 again previous year questions from circles chapter. 12:20 to 1 p.m. go and have some lunch. 1 to 4 p.m. solve previous year questions from chemical bonding. 4 to 5 p.m. short nap plus snacks time. 5 to 7 p.m. then again solve previous year question from circles. Let us start with functions, then go for your dinner. In physics, we will complete logical gates today. Then 10 to 11 p.m. Revise, recheck and skim time. Make sure you maintain a rough book so that you can revise it. Now let's move to day number 14. 6 to 7 a.m. Brush, breakfast and exercise time. 7 to 9 functions chapter in mathematics. 9 to 9:20 take a short break. 9:20 to 12:20 functions previous year questions. Then go for your lunch. Then from 1 to 4 p.m. we will complete atomic structure and chemical bonding. We will solve all the problems, all the questions related to these chapters. Then 4 to 5 p.m. we will go for short nap and snacks. 5 to 7 p.m. solve previous year questions from functions chapter. Then go for your dinner. Then we will complete physical world from physics. Then revise, recheck and skim. That's it. We are done with day 14. For BIPC students, I request you to replace mathematics wherever you will find mathematics in the timetable with botany and zoology. So I will give you some chapters. Make sure you complete these chapters in this particular week. Biological classification, cell unit of life. Animal kingdom, which include animal diversity 1 and 2. Ecology. So these are the topics you need to complete by next week, next Sunday. If you are new to this channel, make sure you subscribe the Dream Builders channel. If you are having any doubt, you can comment below. Leave a like below.